The project idea was really fresh. We did a couple of things that weren't done before. Like, for instance, we prepared and developed a totally new recyclability assessment tool for packaging. So most definitely this project was very innovative.
The deal was to enhance the quality of paper for recycling, and this has different aspects. It is about improving the quality of the paper for recycling which is collected. That means improving the collection system, but it also means improving the design of paper products, of packaging.
Actually, I think it was a good choice from our side to have a sort of a mixture to present not only the actual result that we developed within the EcoPaperLoop, but also we invited some external people, some external speaker that were able to add something to our project.
Very proud that we as a Polish institute could be a part of this project.